So carrying out an EICR today, I've tested all the sockets and everything's been okay. Been able to carry out my ZS testing by just using the plug-in tester. However, talking to the customer, they said when the kettle is turned on, this socket does make a bit of a funny noise. And if you look there, I've just undone it. I've not undone the screws or anything. Look, the neutral's just come straight out. And I reckon the live will also come out. And just look how bad it is. All crispy, all burnt out. Probably all down to a bad connection in there. You can see the cables haven't been doubled up. And it looks like it's just a spur directly from a socket just down there. So that's the importance of talking to the customer and making sure I'm just asking them questions, because technically we don't need to undo all the sockets to test them. We can just test them with the plug-in testers. We'll replace this one and make a good job of it. And coming to another socket, you can see this one is broken and it just doesn't look in very good condition. Again, it's tested absolutely fine on the ZS testing, but it needs replacing anyway because of how it is. Now we take it apart. And again, it doesn't look in very good condition, but it's got a fly lead this time and the connections all look okay. It just looks a bit of a mess, so we'll replace it anyway, and it's broken, so it needs replacing. We've replaced the sockets, and there's also another one in another room, so we'll just do a quick ZS test. I've already tested it, but it's just tested again, 0.31 ohms. So that's perfect. That's what it was before.